next song is Shade of Grey, which I'm pretty sure everyone's been in at some point in their life.
Thank you.
next song is Heartbeat. And I wrote this as a love song to Vancouver from Edmonton, if that makes any sense. Yeah, it's about heartbeats, right? Like learning it. Anyways, the song will explain it.
Thank you.
All right.